such things before.
They're spitting on boulders. We can't get through here.
I expected that the enemy would be ready for us. Now, I need to find some way out of this place.
Ain't this?
Won't reach from here. We need to take them to higher ground. Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there. Okay, they should be within range now. Let's destroy those infernal devices.
Go in and offer our greetings to Qian.
They'll never reach your town, Qian. Prepare to die.
I refuse to allow you to take another step forward.
I see no choice.
choice.
Hey, wait right there, Taojin. I won't let you escape us.
I did not want to resort to this, but it's better than letting Cao Cao in.
He's hoping to burn us up along with his castle? He's crazy!
One you and I will be here with Cao Qian. Zhang Fei and the others will attack Cao Cao's main land.
Okay, leave it to us, brother. We'll scatter Cao Cao's troops in no time.
For not being able to help you.
I aim to right the wrongs of this land through strength. Those who act on emotion will never overcome me. You have fought well, my loyal troops. Raise your voices in victory!